Arbiter, you are unusually quiet. What troubles occupy your thoughts?
Hierarch, I do not wish to be impudent, but you have charged me with the destruction of humanity.
A most noble cause for one with such a troubled past.
And I am thankful for my task. But sire, you have me skulk in ancient ruins and search empty temples. How does this help me accomplish my goal?
The war with the humans will require a great deal many more machines than we can currently muster.
I will take what we have.
And leave us defenseless? No. The ancients will provide for us. This world shall be the birthplace for an invasion fleet beyond imagining. Enough to crush the humans quickly and with ease.
But this world lies dormant. It is just a shell.
Blasphemy! The key will be found with patience. But perhaps there is a quicker way. The human female from the ice relic. She has some knowledge in this regard. The new planet the relic has led us to has also led her. Capture that human and bring her here.
It will be done.
You've advanced to where the force field stood. Take a look around.
What was that?
The Scarab is incomplete, but its head is operational. Its field of fire prevents any chance of retreat or extraction. You'll have to destroy it.
Firebase ready.
Build up our base and army, and go kill that Scarab.
Reactor complete.
The Scarab searchlight beam shows the direction it's facing.
Yes, sir.
The temple ruins in this area will provide some cover, but not forever. Ready to go.
Supply pad complete.
Send us in.
Pulling out.
Supply pad upgraded. Canister shell research.
Ready to go. Rolling out. Send us in. Canister. Yes, sir.
You've destroyed a power net. The Scarab's head is turning a little more slowly.
Rolling out. Ready to go. Scorpion, fueled up. Rolling out.
Ready to roll.
Rolling.
Yes, sir.
Standing by. Standing by. Standing by. Moving. Send us in. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out. Send us in. Rolling out. Rolling out. Right away. those locusts wherever you find them. They're building killers. Send us in.
Moving even slower now. Keep it up.
Ready to go. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out.
The Scarab's weapon system is relying on the power nodes in this area. Destroy them to reduce the Scarab's combat effectiveness.
Rolling out.
Enemy engagement.
Standing by. Moving. Send us in.
The head is tracking more slowly.
Send us in. Rolling out.
Enemy engagement.
Ready to go. Rolling out. Send us in. Right away.
Enemy engagement.
Send us in. Ready to go. Send us in. now! Scorpions ready for combat. Send us in.
The Scarab's head is moving even slower now.
Send us in. Rolling out. Rolling out. Rolling out. Regeneration ready.
They've launched a counterattack on our base.
Even slower now. Keep it up.
Send us in. Rolling out.
All units.
Attacking! It can't fire in two directions at once. Maybe we can use that to our advantage.
Right away.
Send us in. Send us in. Canister loaded. Send us in. Sentinel flying. Send us in. Right away. Send us in.
base under attack.
Send us in. Shrapnel flying.
The Scarab is about half dead or half alive. Take your pick.
Ready to roll. Rolling. Ready to roll. Rolling. 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 Rolling.
Almost there. The Scarab is nearly destroyed.
Yes, sir. Right away. Blast them. Send us in. Shrapnel flying. Send us in.
Ready to roll. Rolling.
No problem. I told you we'd make it.
Send us in.
The Scarab is destroyed. Victory is ours today.